a carrot. And when you square root it by a printer fax, you get a chimpanzee eating a rhinoceros named Bill. That camera looks good, man. I wonder.
As you see, I'm obviously on the phone with Carrot Hut. They are now ordering me some fried mushrooms. The foot with my ex-roommate slash hairdresser, Mr. and Mrs. Jim Bob.
Hey, this magazine is about tummy trouble. I'll bet them is mine. Isn't that the goo? $3. Damn, man. I'm gonna get some Pepto-Bismol. I'm gonna get drunk tonight on Pepto. Hey, that camera did taste good, man. Hey, I wonder if frogs really live on lily pads. Because if they do, I must now eat the chimpanzee. You know why? Because the printer just printed a picture of an angry dude. That's scary. Are you scary? Well, I'm in the zone. Da 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 da
da da. Did you see when your friend Steven went into the Twilight Zone? Well, I took care of him. Yes. As you can see, stuff's very powerful. It can kill the toughest of staplers, especially the kind you can buy at Pizza Hut. Do you want to see me rip this phone book in half? Well, if you do, please call 954
Huggies.
And now, I'm going to put this pen on my shirt. And in order to get it out, I'm gonna do it away, girls! The pen's out. Drink they wanna see? Right here. And now, I'm gonna make one of the most scariest faces you have ever seen. One, two, W. Now that you have seen that, I am going to try to wrestle this deadly, feathery anaconda. One, two, something.
What? I'm a jolly good fellow. What? I'm a jolly good fellow. So you just saw my friend with a wiggle, huh? Well, what you gotta know? Is that the wiggle? It is illegal in 7 different states. Including Germany. Oh no, my protector fell. Now I'll have to eat this candle. Hey, this isn't a candle. Hey, my protractor turned into an atlas. I will now look where Germany is. Oh no, I turned to Chile. Galapagos. I wonder if that tastes good. This is a one-of-a-kind basketball. It was used in the 1994 playoffs. By Terrell Owens himself. But it is so special.
And now, for the end of the show, that feathery anaconda, that was not pretty. It like ate all of my internal organs. I mean, like, I was just like standing there, I was like, and I was like, Alright, so now, just for the end, I'm going to take this highlighter and open it up. Oh, magic skills of a pony. Shove it into my ear.